gonna... Alright, first death of the day. Thank you. Out of here. I don't want to do this part again. Oh, thank goodness. Ow. Crazy. Can't stall things. Save 6. whatever that is. I need to get to that weapon on the other side of it then. Yeah, there it is. Children again. Tricky. Thank you.
don't go.
I climb. Oh my god. For a sec, check audio, which I should have done before. Hang on, I'm gonna adjust volumes because I can barely hear myself in the playback. restarting from checkpoint. Hopefully it doesn't send me back too far. Dude, I want to do that piano lady better than that. Cool. Push it and then it opens. I didn't think that through entirely. Or whatever that was. Creepy doll children, the creepy mannequin people. So I finished the school part completely there, thank goodness. Wait, why doesn't 6 come with us? Oh, she does, there we go. Creepy school to a creepy factory. off. Yep, sounds like we need to get a running start. Parts gonna suck. safety gun. Glitching out. It's this one. Other creepy one then. There it is. Why does that make a noise like that? Disturbing. For no reason, apparently. So, oh, creepy hands. This door, yep. if I don't have a weapon. Okay, this part's gonna be annoying. I can already tell. Creepy crawly hand thing. Yeah. This game is way more disturbing than the first one, hands down. To get past it in there without it getting me. Creepy hand thing. Yeah, I'm gonna try this part one more time and then we're gonna probably wrap for the night. I need to look into this more. What do I hit it with? I can't pick up these limbs and it's... This thing's too fast and jumpy. What is this? Can I pick this up? Nope. How about these? get past this creepy hand. I can't pick those things up. It's not let me. Hello, how's it going? We're just avoiding creepy hand things and soon to be mannequins and whatnot. I don't know where I'm moving this box to, but we be making progress. Doing? Can she not play with these hand things? Ow, I just hit my mic. How's your night going, though? Alrighty, we got... I think... Ooh, that's it. We're turning around. What's on this left side? Oh, wait, we need it for this. Got it. I feel like there's one on the left side too. In we go. She could lift us into there. Or launch us into there, rather. Ah, shoot, it's this part. Oh, it moved. Ah, fudge. Oh, you joined right at the time where I don't like this mission. When you can't, like, move things. Unfortunately, I have to turn the lights off. So I have to lure him away from the door so I can get in. Step at a time, headless dude. That's close enough. That thing can go bye-bye? I'd rather go back to the school and deal with the creepy doll things. Oh my god, there's more. Why are they everywhere? Oh, this is not good. No. I don't like this mission. I'd rather deal with the stretchy snake neck piano teacher lady person than the doll people again. I don't like that. This game's way creepier than the first one, without a doubt. No, thank you. Get away from me, people. I want this part to be over with.
Really bad?
Nope. Get away from me. No. I want to just... Okay, are we at the second? No, we're at this part again. I just want to get to the next mission. I just want to skip this one altogether. Creepy headless mannequins that move when there's no light are not like... favorite thing in the world. No. Freeze. Oh my god. Nope. Get away from me, people. No. It's this one that I just need to get away from. That one looks like ET with a hook for a hand. Come on, Mono, wake up. Yeah, that looked like ET for a minute. At least all of them don't move, and it's only a few in each section. Sir or madam, please leave me alone. Come in handy if Six was here and she had a flashlight too, because then we can distract them better. No. No. 360 flashlight. What the? This part. finished for the day after this part. I'll finish the rest of the game next time. Or maybe a little tiny bit off screen. And then finish it. Nope. You move. I no longer. Oh my god. Climb. Please, mono. Faster. I don't. Oh my god. Let's get out of this building. Why did my controller vibrate? I don't like that. Burst out of these doors, aren't they? Yep. Oh my god, we're already caught. That's nice. But I think we're already almost done with this section. I think. I hope. We're gonna dodge and weave. PTSD. When I dislike mannequins, then I already do. Why can't I climb? Oh my god. Oh my god, I just got like a triple D in there. That's a no. There's a jar on the wall again. I don't like this mission at all. This chapter, whatever it's called. why'd you still snatch me? I need to pause and see where to go for this. Hold on, people. One sec. YouTube ads. So I don't know how to get past this little section and if I have to actually climb that thing or not. So we're running through the hallway, that much I know. Slide under the bed. Oh, I do climb that. Why wouldn't it let me though? Okay. Makes sense. I just gotta try it again. We'll try one more time. If not, then we'll leave off here for next time. Second, because my thumb slipped. Once I get to a safe spot, we'll end. This mission is going to be the death of me. Bread or whatever this is. switch out. How do I push? We get this guy to move, though. I'm gonna look at him again. Oh, another ad. Let's look at the hat selection in the meantime. Oh, we only have those two still. Oh, there's a thing. Okay. There's something in the corner over here. Behind that box. I had a feeling this was for something. Wait, that's it though. What? YouTube. Oh, we gotta turn the lights off and lure him, lure that thing out of the chair. I don't like that one bit. Okay, that's a little annoying, but we'll do it. Oh my god! Jump scared me. It's like I knew it was coming and it still got me. No! Dang it. Almost had it in one shot. He's gonna jump out of the chair, scare me. Oh my god, I have to open the door again. Ask me about my car insurance too, like your buddies that are downstairs or upstairs or wherever the heck they are. over. Oh my god, that one has a creepy jaw mouth thing. Yeah, we're gonna stay over, please. Oh my god. I don't like this, I don't like this, I do not like this. They all move. I'm paranoid about the creepy jaw mouth one. There's this one, and the one behind them. No, thank you. No, thank you, no, thank you, no, thank you. Alright. This chapter or mission or whatever the heck this is, I don't like it one bit. Bingo. Yes, put the thingy in so the door can open and I can be safe from the stupid mannequins. Oh, thank goodness. Five foot six, thank god. We're done with the mannequins? Probably not. But we're making good progress despite dying a ton. Does she have the other one? Or do I have to grab it? The general area hard to get to today. It's dark. At first. Alright, weapon, yes please. No crap. 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 Trying this again, this might as well be a death montage. Or if anyone wants to clip stuff from this, feel free. So I'm gonna go back and definitely clip some stuff, I think. That's all of them now. I'm the only one that gets knocked out from doing that for some reason. Oh, it's the creepy, it's the masks for the creepy people in the first game. right here. Assembling these things. See me. Sir. Progress. Oh my god. Wait, he climbs on the ceiling. It's not the best place to be. Need a key. All right, back this way. do this on my own without six. Hey Phantom, how's it going? Why am I stuck out? Let's climb this. Can we climb this? Hope your day or night is going well so far. Thanks for the follow. Thanks so much. Have you played Little Nightmares 2 before? Ooh, the key is up there. Yes, how did you like it? I find this one a lot creepier than the first one. It's just as good, too. You beat the game nice. I think I'm about halfway through. Roughly. Is better than one. Yeah, I could see that. Technically, two is one because it came first, but yes. Oh, I got it. Climb. Oh, I almost fell. Alright, so back up and around. Again. Yeah, the difficult slash annoying part for me in the first game was the whole kitchen area. In this game, it's this area with the dolls and stuff. So we got the key, let's head back. Here. Close where I have the key. Don't fall. Almost missed that jump. Out of six and mono, which of the two do you like best? It's in there. Why it's in there? I have no idea. That is over there, but we're gonna ignore it for now. see. Oh, we killed whatever. Support off on this thing and then just run past him. Grab our switch thingy and then run some more. I should do, even though it kind of slows me down a bit. Thank you for the follow, Yuki. How's it going? We're just kind of having a death montage. How are you? Thanks for popping through. Door open, door open. There you go. Six is down. Oh, no. Okay. Point proven right there. Thank you. this shit like honestly anything. Post the link to my Discord. So if anyone wants to join this, if you haven't already, feel free. Any further